So tell me, you're from the area, right? Were you guys affected from the storm at all, or have any friends or family that were?
Yeah, I live right in Chelsea, right on 21st and 9, and my basement was flooded. I got power back maybe, a week and a half ago. Subways were down, so that was pretty inconvenient, but I think my family got hit a little bit harder. One of my best friends lost his house down in Manasquan, and my family just got power back, I think, last week sometime. They're up in North Jersey, but I know a lot of people got hit a lot worse, so it could have been a lot worse. And I'm really happy about how well everyone took it. You know, everybody's just trying to help out. You know, I know Evan, one of my buddies, was out helping out. I went to Jersey a couple times just to help out. So, you know, everybody's doing what they have to do. And it's like, I'm very impressed with the way New York and New Jersey handle it. You know, I thought people would have been a lot more erratic. But, I mean, I think people handle it pretty well.
What about you?
Well, I mean, I'm from Boston. And, you know, I had to show my love. It's right next door. We were prepared for Sandy to come hit us, and I mean, it could have went either way.
It wasn't too far off.
It's getting higher and higher. These hurricanes are coming higher and higher every time. Sure. And you know, like I said, I'm from Boston. I got a lot of family in Boston, friends in New Hampshire, and we were all ready. And as soon as everyone at MTV gave me the call to come down, I was like, yeah, I'll definitely come help, because sooner or later we're due. You know what I mean? And you know, hopefully everyone comes together like you guys have all come together for this.
Yeah, I know.
For Seaside Heights, you know.
Yeah, I know.
We're gonna expect the same thing in Boston when it comes to us. So
we'll come up.
What's it like coming together with all the MTV talent for such a good cause like this?
No, you know, and actually it was funny, because I hit up a couple people from MTV like last week and just wanted to do something myself, put together a little event. Because it never hit home like this, you know. With Katrina, it's like, you know, people talked about it, but until you see the devastation.
Almost.
I remember a couple of years ago watching that tsunami out in Japan and stuff, and you're like, oh my God, that'd be crazy. That'd be unbelievable if it happened here. And now here we are a couple of years later, and it happened, you know. And when it hits home, you're like, you know, everybody's got to pull together and do what we got to do. And I'm glad everybody's lending a helping hand. And, you know,
I really did not expect it to be as bad as it is. You know, I thought it was just going to be another storm that kind of like fizzled out on the way up the North Coast, and sure enough.
Well, yeah, even last year with Irene, you know, I actually missed the VMAs. I was invited to the VMAs, and I ended up not going because they grounded all planes that day. So I missed my flight, and I was like, well, nothing really happened, you know, and here we are a year later, and it was pretty bad because it is getting worse, and I spend every summer of my life on the Jersey Shore, and it's like, now I feel like the whole landscape is different.
Yeah, I mean, thank everybody. I want to thank you guys so much for helping out. You're really doing a lot of good. It may not seem like you're giving much, but everybody together helping out with just a little bit to give is really going to go a long way. And, you know, keep it up. Help us out some more. Don't be shy.
One last question. Is there a positive message you could send those that may still be struggling or without power?
I mean, stay strong. That's the only thing I could really say. You know, every day is hope. You know, every day is a present. So stick with it. You know, there was a point where, I can't even tell you from my own point of view, because I was here in New York. I mean, we weren't really hit as bad as half of Jersey was. And I know there was one woman, I was watching a video about her in Staten Island. She just lost everything. So I can't even imagine and fathom what that would feel like to lose everything, every valuable thing you've ever had, and every family heirloom and memory. So something like that, I mean, I can't tell you.
I couldn't even put myself in the shoes. All I can say is just hang on.
Stay strong,
help is coming.
Yeah, I think, and you know, it's
great. We're trying. We'll stick around.
Everybody's trying to do what they could do. And,
you know what? And all you kids out there who are on your family's, like, parent plan or whatever, why don't you go ahead and just send us a quick text. Send in $10. And when your parents ask about it, just blame it on me and Kenny. All right? We said
we'll
it was okay. Go ahead and do it. Text us. Send your money this way. Help out everybody in New Jersey. Do a good thing. Instead of giving like your random second cousin a gift card that you never really talked to at the family Christmas party, send that this way instead. All right?
This is time to make a mistake. And it wouldn't actually be a mistake, that's for sure.
It's great. Thanks a lot, guys.
Thank you.